And welcome back to MH76 Gaming. My name's Morgan. This is Far Cry 6. Just going to pick up where we left off in the last one. Keep going with the campaign missions. Let's jump in.
Hey.
Que mola. There's my career. Balo's gone, but I still gotta scream. You and I, we're gonna take the war straight to Maria Marquesa. I've been waiting to do this a long time. First, her Ministry of Culture blacklisted us. Then they kidnapped me, tried to brainwash me, silence me. Well, we're going to censor la fucking censora, Danny. Her propaganda, billboards, advertising, her whole rum factory. We're going to fuck it up, bankrupt her. By the time we're through, Marquesa won't even have any ass-lift money left. Her fucking propaganda machine took our voice, so we got only one option left. Our bullets.
Fair enough.
Make that bitch pay.
We finished everything here, yep. Alrighty, where are we headed? Headed up here. See, that road goes right past. We might fast travel there. Grab a vehicle from the checkpoint.
Danny, my best friend, my sweet little piglet.
What?
You, me, Segunda, Main Square, drinks, now.
Sounds like you got a head start. Coño, I'll be there when I can. Go easy, bicho.
Hey, sending a pic of Marquesa's propaganda trucks. Sorry?
Just another reason to take them out. Been sick of hearing her propaganda bullshit since Castillo took over.
Fuck them up, Danny.
We're already at 50% of destroying her trucks and billboards. Sure how, seeing as we've just started. Now let's say billboards at the checkpoints we take over count or something like that.
Maria's rum factory. Time to make some noise.
Okay. heck is going on?
Officer, rank won't protect you. That's not good.
Rum tanks and shipping crates, okay.
Buenas noches.
They've been enjoying the rum. Staggering around a little bit, that dude.
There's a flamethrower.
Shipping crates, I'm not sure.
Watch my back!
Move before we're on fire. There's a zip line going in the back. Looks like that fence is pretty solid though. Oh, here we go. Three people there. side.
To shitty rum. They're going. Kaboom.
Dynamite seriously didn't do anything, okay.
This feels good. Like therapy.
Shit, truck!
Hear me, intruso. Show you.
What more have I got to destroy here, Chorizo?
Excellent.
Oh, oops, he's friendly. Sorry, buddy. Oh, I saw the red. I thought that was a red and white truck. Whoops. Tanks and shipping crates. Can't see any more tanks. Haven't been in this building on this side yet. Let's have a look in here. Get inside. Is that a shipping crate?
That was for you, Talia.
Okay, so the red crates.
His rum factory is gone, and so is the money she stole from it.
Eso! Now keep hitting her face. Billboards and shit, use fire, bullets, piss, puke, blood. Look, I don't care. Whatever you got.
I'll stick to weapons.
I want Maria to see herself burn. Remind Leatherface of her brutality.
Alright. Trucks and billboards. Let's go. Photos of what to look for.
We're better than they are.
Ones. Take that truck. Which that's one we've got to destroy.
Maria's starting to feel like an ex.
On the damn bike. Jeez, you have to be in such a specific position to pick up items and get on vehicles, etc. Can we jump this through the ramp, take out the sign?
Maria's going to get the message now.
Hola.
Save some ammo that way.
Fuck yeah, you did. Let's go a little bigger, see? Just heard those comimierdas are putting up another fucking Anton statue at El Presidente Square. I swear, it's the only way that guy can get hurt.
It's as good as gone, Talia.
Ooh, okay.
Oh, motherfucker.
You're another problem we don't need.
You got a high score before you pull up.
We need air support.
Not sure those guys are worth the trouble or the time. I don't think they're giving any intel you can't get just at your checkpoints. Where are you going, horse? Jeez. So why you'd have horses standing in the middle of the road when on tanks just driven past? I think that would have scared them off. Hostile checkpoint. May as well clear that while we're here.
Checkpoint. Better be careful.
Billboard.
Eyes up, Danny.
Lo encontraré.
Viviro construye una fuerte economía para Yara y ayuda al mundo. Únense con el esfuerzo.
Kill the one, there's the billboard. Open the crate. SKS rifle. We also got the shotgun we haven't had a look at yet. In the last one.
You
grab some intel.
Yeah,
what do you know?
Danny, the army puts up a checkpoint, we knock it down. Got one nearby for you if you got the time.
Appreciate it.
A Another checkpoint?
My girlfriend will kill for a dough like that.
Ride the damn vehicle. Are you kidding me? Is this vehicle repair simulator or? It's like one pixel you gotta hit to actually be able to ride the damn bike. Come on, mount it. Are you kidding me? We can get in the sidecar, that's great. Oy. Just need a few patches for this game, I'll tell you. So we hit all those speed bumps, did nothing. We hit a white painted line and the bike spins out. Fair enough. That's the statue, right?
Dahlia, I'm at the statue. Bullets aren't going to cut it. I'm gonna need to blow it up somehow.
Guess you gotta get creative, Gideon.
Si.
So do we have to get close to it to bring it down, or can I literally just hit my Supremo from here? Would have probably helped if that had actually hit. Okay, so we got multiple tanks. Weak against blast rounds. I wonder how weak against blast rounds.
Officer. Special forces.
So we got
tank.
Don't want to stand up and have the tank see us.
Check it out. Report back.
I'm good.
probably need to be able to just make a break for that hilltop. Glad they're weak to those rounds, because I don't think that moved a pixel. Okay, they're onto us now. Up the back way.
I'm moving!
Be planting explosives somewhere. I'm gonna say no. How we make the Supremo hit it. Oh shit. Tanks made it upstairs. Okay, so they're meant to be weak to blast, but this gun is not doing a damn thing to them. The heck is that? Climbing up, what are we doing? Come on. Oi, oi, oi. Can we steal that tank? Is anyone in it? Yep, someone's in it. Oi, oi, oi. Again. I'm not 100% sure what we're meant to do there, if our Suprema is not actually going to take it down.
Put that weapon away, right now! What's wrong with you?
Right, get into the tank.
This will work!
Dahlia, I'm at the statue. Bullets aren't going to cut it. I'm gonna need to.
Guess you gotta get creative, Gideon.
Si.
Guess that'll work. Steal the tank next time.
Maybe I should help.
Tank makes it pretty easy as well. Repair our tank.
Ryan, stop me now.
Okay, so where are we off to? Our next mission at down here. You take these out on the way. Well, we've got the tank. May as well use it if we can get that far.
I
Don't shoot that billboard. City area than we've been to previously. Got a convoy up here.
Those guerrillas could use some backup.
Oops, we destroyed the truck at the same time. Machine gun does not really do much damage to them. Their tank's better than our tank. It did have the black and red, so maybe it's their special forces tank.
Thank you.
enemy. Soldados are descending on your position.
Checkpoint. It's actually probably quicker and easier to do it quietly without the tank. Now we know.
You, come here.
Que bola?
Danny, the army just finished setting up an anti-aircraft site. Marking it on your map.
Muchas gracias.
Good-o, more AA we can take out.
What?
Thank you, Rojas. We're choking off Castillo's supplies.
Powder, and I think we're done here. Let's grab the vehicle. And hit the road. Where are we headed? Look, while we're here, we may as well do that. Yeah. Then we can fast travel up here. Oh, what the heck?
You better holster that or se acabó. Don't know how to follow instructions? Coño!
Estoy tan contento que me encontraste.
You got it.
Text just not loading in properly.
Thank you.
Okie dokie. That one's out of the way. Guess we hit this one on the way down. Yeah, what was our next mission? Oh, it's down here. Yep, so we'll hit this one on the way. So once they're gone, we can fast travel the next time if we want to get there. The first time takes a little while, but once they're gone, it's a lot quicker to zip around the map using the fast travel. It's not the fastest. Hit that sign and knock it down. It is jacked up though. If we had something a bit stronger than a quad bike, we'd be able to knock it. Let's just see if we could do it with saving ammo. There's a car back there we might actually grab, might be quicker. Is that a hostile checkpoint still?
Why not?
That's right. I'm still traveling away. Actually thought that was the one we just cleared. I didn't even think to slow down for it.
Should kill the alarm.
Buenas noches.
Shit. Checkpoint.
Well, we know it's a checkpoint.
Better watch myself.
Shame we didn't do that with our cast lead tires. Anywho, job's done. Let's loop if we can.
Some info.
What can you tell me?
Guerrilla. Scouts found an anti-aircraft cannon.
marking it on your map for you.
Gracias, gracias.
Another anti-aircraft. Ooh, there's one right there. A lot of people there.
Hey, little guy.
Oh, he's so cute.
These from across there, are we actually going to be able to get up those rocks there? I'm guessing not. Seen something, gonna raise the alarm, is he? Stand up, come on. More ammo than it should have taken, but we got there in the end. Oh, can we get up this rock? No. As we suspected. If everyone just hasn't magically respawned, should be pretty quiet down this end.
Hey,
I'm good. One can turn this into Supremos.
Looks like everyone's back.
I see.
Come on. We got work
to do. Which makes stealth a not super viable option because you can't clear a base. Everyone just respawns when you get close to it.
Sniper on Overwatch.
Are there no more helicopters here? There's a helicopter. We can get to that one. It out, it's not going to be able to really do the anti-aircraft. Now, yeah, but we can get a bit closer. We can get close to it. course, it blows up right as we're beside it. Shot from. Everyone's busy over there. May as well just pop in here quickly. Tank rolling up, why not? Let's get out of here, Chorizo.
Lot of Yara's power comes from here.
Gracias.
De nada.
Alrighty. If we go here. We should be able to store this vehicle and add it to our list. there in one piece. This one's actually pretty fast. Brakes not great. That's okay. Just our turn. Okay, so it's got access to a vehicle, but can we get a vehicle into it? Just trying to get to that blue path. We've done that pretty poorly. Okay. Yeah, we're not getting that back out of the water. It's gone nose in. Got my car, we probably don't actually need to go to that one because we're only going there to store our car. Might as well fast travel to the next mission. Here he is. Alright, so we might wrap this one and we'll pick it up in the next one and keep going with the missions we've got right here. So if you enjoyed this video, be sure to leave a like, and you can also subscribe and hit the little bell to be notified of future uploads. Thanks for your time, thanks for watching, and we'll catch you next time for some more Far Cry 6. See ya!